What is Kohopenki in English?
Hügelbett.
Okay.
Or is it the Dutch? The
Hügelbett. Hügelbett. Yeah, well, we are making Hügelbett. So we are continuing the design from over there. And I'm trying to put a little bit Finnish accent into the English for the humor.
Yeah.
And so it will be eventually going around like this, and in the middle another one and another one around. And we use the cardboard. The cardboard goes to stop roots growing into our great thing. And the cardboard is of course recycled banana boxes that are so useful. And then there will be this wood from the local forest being thrown in the middle. What is the function of the wood in the middle? Like in the bottom?
On the bottom it works as a draining system.
Draining system, but and slow composting.
Yeah,
and
but more important to have it carbon. Yes, carbon in it to suck the water and nutrition.
Okay, and after this one we put those grass layers right upside down on the wood.
On the bottom of the woods. And yes. Then the grass. Yes. Yes.
Yes. And the fresh cut grass. Yes. And then we have like also a lot of this from the horse that comes from the end part of the horse.
We should have taken a picture of the horse.
Okay, I finished this video now. It's getting too long. People don't watch longer than 10-second videos anymore today. So, oho, aika paljon puuta.
On just sopivasti.
Sopivasti.
Riuskoja työntekijöitä oli.
Eli niinku aina laitat niin paljon puita?
Lähes aina.
Okei.
Usein en.
Okei. So you always put always try to put so much wood. Yes. So that's good.
I try, but in many cases there is not so much wood available.
So, Jehki was saying that we are making a puzzle and we are making one layer of grass down and the soil up, eli nurmikko alaspäin ja multa ylöspäin. Good from the horse, the shit. And once it's here, it will go on top of here. And then comes a layer of grass on top of it. Oh, it's a video now.